why do the egg whites look milky and hazy? We went to a Japanese sukiyaki and hot pot spot, but I was here mainly for one thing, this egg. It looks like that because it's pasteurized, which means that it was cooked in low heat to lower the risk of getting sick from eating it raw. It's for eating sukiyaki. You swish the thinly sliced meat into the sukiyaki soup base, then dip it into the egg. Hear me out. You get a salty and sweet flavor from the sukiyaki, and the egg adds a creaminess to the meat. I love this combination. It's so hard to stop eating. Typically, you'd have veggies, meatballs, fish cakes, noodles, and other things in your sukiyaki or hot pot, but I was just here for this egg and meat combination. And this was basically all that I ate that night, and it was so worth it. I liked it so much that I ran out and asked for another egg. Try it and let me know how you liked it.